voted no. Representative Mel Watt, yes. Howard Coble, yes. And Representative Virginia Foxx, no. And we're hearing a little bit this morning from Virginia Foxx, who last night issued a statement after opposing the bill, the fiscal cliff deal, saying, quote, since May, House Republicans have acted in good faith to generate ideas to avert the fiscal cliff. I could not in good conscience vote for a Senate deal that delays savings while expanding spending, subsidies, and ignoring the real drivers of debt.